Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown. We've got a great looking forecast for the next couple days. Lots of sunshine. Now, we're going to be on the cool side on Wednesday. Thursday is going to warm up nicely. High pressure is going to take care of us. It's going to keep storm system to the south at bay. We're going to see that high slide across the region. By Thursday, we're picking up a southerly flow, and that's going to push those temperatures into the mid-60s. On Friday, this frontal system is going to get a little bit closer, and we're going to be seeing some showers by Friday afternoon and Friday night. And then we're looking right now at a potentially nice weekend ahead. Overall tonight, 36 degrees. It'll be clear and breezy. Tomorrow we're going to see highs in the mid to upper 50s in the Champlain Valley, near 60 degrees across the Connecticut River Valley, with pretty much wall-to-wall sunshine for most. Now on Thursday, a beautiful day, up to 64 degrees. We're going to be looking at some showers coming in during the mainly afternoon hours, and then on Saturday, some afternoon showers. Temperatures then in the 60s, and then Sunday, a pretty good-looking day. High temperature, 59 degrees. Then showers coming in on Monday with some scattered showers on Tuesday. Highs from 53, a chilly day on Monday, up to 59 degrees by Tuesday. That's your webcast forecast.